Welcome to Sale to MDS Dental Academy. Let me introduce myself. Myself, Dr. Khusboo Modi. I am cosmetic and implantologist working in Ahmedabad, and I am part of Sale to MDS Dental Academy also. In previous lecture, Dr. Malay has introduced us that he is going to come up with healing series. So all these lectures will be conducted by me, and I would like to give you the reason why we are coming up with healing series. As in this quarantine time, I was going through all the books which I want to read, but because of busy schedule, I was unable to read that book. So, You Can Heal Your Life, written by Louise Hay in 1984. That book concepts are beautifully fitting in today's situation. So, I want to share some of those points with you. And let me, friends, tell you, this video is for whom? This video is for NEET MDS dental students. Students who want to open their dental clinic and the practitioners, because I know right now we are not able to work on our space area, we have to sit at home. So this video will boost you and motivate you. So this is first session. I would like to discuss who is our enemy, hume kisse fight karna hai. So in this session I will tell what are our problems, what is the root problem of the people. Number one, overthinking. जैसे आई एम ऑल्सो वर्कोहॉलिक लेडी, तो मुझे भी यही है, वॉट विल हैपन टू माई फाइनेंस, वॉट विल बी डन टू माई क्लिनिक, पेशेंट्स, रिकॉर्ड्स, वर्क स्पेस एरिया, हाउ आई मैनेज आफ्टर दिस 21 डेज, वॉट विल हैपन टू ऑल दोज थिंग्स. बट गाइस, ऑल आर एट द सेम सिचुएशन, यू डोंट हैव टू वरी, बी इन फ्लो, जस्ट रिलैक्स एंड यूटिलाइज दिस टाइम टू बिल्ड योर न्यू पर्सनैलिटी एंड वर्क ऑन यू. Number two, beliefs are only construction, they are not reality. So what this means? This means hum jo sochenge wo waisa hi reality mein hote jayega. If you think positive, definitely positive will be in our life. If you think negative, it will happen same as it is. Number three, negativity. It is always easy to fall in negativity slot, but it is always difficult to be on positive track. I know, friends, to stay positive is very tough and very hard to be on that track. But do we have any other options? We can give always one try. So guys, this is all the three problems which I also felt when I was sitting at home. I also felt quite depressed, but I tried to manage. I am trying that, and I want you guys also to come and support us, and we will together, we will find this way. So NEET MDS students, don't worry, you try, you sit, and I want you should read part of time, do little bit of work, and exercise is also important, and motivate yourself, because without any motivation you won't achieve anything. So I want like, subscribe to our channel, and NEET MDS students always stay positive. Love, love.